Day 62, and today's tune is called the Black Hole Jig. This is a tune my teacher, Eddie Rogers, used to tell me to learn, and I never listened to him. And today, going through this book, the Sandy McIntyre book, I found it, and I learned it really quickly because it reminded me a lot of him. So let's see if I can play it without looking. Here we go, the Black Hole Jig.